The loss, the devastation, where I'm going to live, what I'm going to do with my kids.
The house Stacy Orton and her husband built 15 years ago on Cedar Lane is now mostly charred, blackened remains thanks to an attic fire. Mementos gone, but Stacy says more importantly, her husband, two kids, and animals all made it out without a scratch on them.
That's really the main thing to me, is that everybody got out okay.
Stacy says they had smoke detectors, but that's not what alerted them about the fire. It was the newspaper delivery guy at 4 a.m. The doorbell rang several times.
As I told my husband, somebody's at the door. He got up, and it was the paper delivery guy, and he's like, "Your garage is on fire." My husband's like, "What? Your garage is on fire." And then my husband yelled, "Fire."
Orton says that man saved her family's life, and she wanted to thank him, but he had already gone on about his day. But 12 News was able to track down carrier Greg Rydell, and he came back for an emotional meeting.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thank you so.
I'm just glad I was there at
thank
that time.
So.
Rydell says he saw flames going up the side of the house, and he knew he had to do something.
I mean, if you wouldn't have seen it, who knows what would have happened, so.
So you deliver papers?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Sure.
Oh my God.
Very much.
I just thought of it as something where, you know, kind of like I said, fateful that I actually saw it at that time, and I just was hoping for the best, you know, at that point, and I was glad to see that everybody was out and safe.
Turns out Greg wasn't even delivering paper to the Ortons, but before sunrise, he's the eyes and ears of the neighborhood, always looking out, and today it paid off. In Fredonia, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.